gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what.
Hey everyone, today is vlog number 208, and I wanted to say, if you're new here, please click, give this video a big thumbs up, click the red subscribe button, click the notification bell so you don't miss the next video that I post. Be sure to comment on this video if you can, unless this video is made for kids, which it might most likely be. But yeah, to get started, I'm doing my very first vlog of doing a little bit behind the scenes of some songs that I'm releasing. The album is called Party Like a Disco Believer Pop Star, and you can pre-save it, link in my bio, and you can also pre-save it, link in description, to get first access on it when it first comes out. And also, if you're wondering, this hat that I'm wearing, it's XOG Pop. You can get it at xogpopmerch.com. And let's get started with today's video on behind the scenes of why I am releasing my new album called Party Like a Disco Believer Pop Star in March of 17th on 2023. Yeah, it's a while away, and I'm just recording this video, and I just wanted to give you a heads up. Here in just a little bit, I will show you and let you hear a little bit of part of a song that's gonna be released. I believe it's gonna be DREM, That's What I'm About. Hope you will enjoy it, and yeah. All right, the reason why I'm releasing this album is because XOG Pop is releasing their own album on March the 10th of 2023, I believe, and you can get that album once it comes out. And I don't have access to XOG Pop's new songs that they're gonna release yet, but what I did was, on this album there's 6 songs, and I'm not telling you all the songs, but 2 of them I'll say. 1 2 3 Forever Bop and DREM That's What I'm About. You can listen to those songs on that album or EP when it comes out March the 17th of 2023. And here in 3, 2, 1, here you go. Here is a little bit of sneak peek of DREM That's What I'm About. Enjoy. I hope you enjoyed watching my video, and stay tuned for more videos and vlogs coming very soon. I love you all. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I love you all. Bye. See you soon. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light.